Hello, this video was created by Dhanya Menon, Senior Information Developer at BMC Software, and narrated by a computer-generated voice. In the real-time incident correlation workspace, service desk managers can view emerging issues in real-time and can formally relate multiple incidents to reduce duplicate work. Before you begin, ensure that your administrator has provided you the Helix platform username license, and incident master or incident user permission. To begin with, log into Smart IT, click More, click Workspaces, and then click Real-Time Incident Correlation. The Real-Time Incident Correlation dashboard is displayed in a new tab. In this dashboard, you can view incoming incidents as clusters on a grid. The dashboard automatically refreshes every minute. Inside a tile, you can view cluster details such as the name of the cluster, number of incidents, time elapsed since the cluster was formed, average priority, and location. You can sort clusters by average priority and number of incidents. Click the cluster name to view incidents in the cluster. When you drill down into a cluster, you will see only those incidents that are assigned to the company and support groups to which you belong. To relate selected incidents as duplicates, click Add to Original Ticket. Select the original incident and click Yes. For more information, see docs.bmc.com. You can find the link to the relevant documentation in the video description. For such useful videos, subscribe to the BMC Docs YouTube channel. Hope this video was useful to understand how you can perform incident correlation in BMC Helix ITSM Insights. Thanks for watching.